Well, it's Rogue now Koi because they rebranded. They rebranded, but like Koi paid Rogue, so that Koi is in LEC as Koi, but everything from Rogue stays the same, but owner is different. Like Rogue basically sold their slot to Koi, but it's more of a like a partnership than like just Rogue fucking off. Like for example, Misfits fucked off completely, but Rogue is still there as Koi.